Actually, a few of us want to hear the rules again for deciding if a confession is voluntary.
I'm not really sure what good it will do.
Excuse me, I'm not the only one who would benefit from this.
The ship sinks, the rats run for the exit.
Just head out for a pack of smokes.
Come on, Schilling, save it. This guy gave you up before I even read him his rights.
So you gonna arrest me?
That's up to you.
I get it. You want me to run so you can put a bullet in my back?
I wouldn't waste a bullet on a scumbag like you. Go ahead. I'm not stopping you.
Your Honor, the people are requesting that the court remand the defendant without bail. Now, we are obtaining additional information on a daily basis regarding the defendant's background and conduct. Some of this information includes reports that indicate that the defendant has engaged in conduct similar to that alleged in the complaint on at least one other occasion. The proof against the defendant is compelling. And moreover, the man has the political, financial, and personal resources to in fact flee.
How
much?
Whatever he's offering.
No. I was here first.
I'm sorry, Al, but I do have an ethical duty to take each and every offer to the seller. I did try to reach you.
Besides, your red couch, Snow White's gonna fit in that living room.
I hate to tell you, I got rid of it.
I remember you from that other place we looked at. Okay, all right. You're working with Paula, aren't you? Trying to jack up the price, get a little bidding war going, huh?
Just buy enough to keep the girls happy.
We got a long night ahead of us.
I gotta go.
Wait. Where are you going?
Dude, I'm the best man. What the fuck am I supposed to do now?